Hey guys, so today is a special day for Thomas. I need to put these glasses on because I can't see at all. Okay, so it's a special day for Thomas. Thomas, you want to tell them where we're going?
Oppenheimer.
Okay, so we're going to watch the Oppenheimer movie. I'm excited because I really want to watch it. It seems very interesting, but we still haven't seen Barbie. And I really want to watch Barbie, so we're gonna go do that. But the thing is that we are driving to San Antonio to watch this movie because of the screen. And what is the screen of, like?
Oppenheimer is shot with 70mm film systems by IMAX cameras. Oh my god.
Yeah.
And so there is two recommended theaters by IMAX in Texas, just two. One in Dallas, another in San Antonio, with the 70mm film systems by IMAX. And this is one of the only two places that have that specific system to replicate the movie. So it's kind of like the most pure way to watch the film, because it's actual film.
So it's actual film, guys.
Yeah, it's not digital, it's not laser, it's actual film. Like, it's an actual machine running film, 70mm film.
So at the moment, we are going to charge our car, and then we'll be on the way.
I'm late.
I like how it's the song.
This is a truly Oppenheimer experience.
Oppenheimer.
It was amazing.
It was
a 3-hour movie. And people have to see it. I'm not going to spoil it.
Okay.
They really have to see it.
All right, Baba, what are we doing now?
Can you tell me how close am I getting?
You're pretty close.